Ewati.
85.
85 bagi 40.
Was it?
Yeah.
It's okay,
one. One of the few difficulties that you will face is a language barrier, therefore.
I'm really thankful for the people that helped us along the way, like the sisters, the nuns.
One major problem I faced today was dealing with the kids because they were a bit afraid of the tympanic thermometer.
Yeah, the tympanic thermometer.
The part we were doing was quite small. Taking BP, temperature, just picking medication. Felt really small, but I guess after finishing everything and seeing them go off like happily, them being so glad to have us here, I guess so far it seems to make everything worth it.
There was one particular day I felt so emotional. Cause like whenever we call for a villager, right, they were genuinely happy that it's their turn. Cause like it's so rare for them to, you know, have medical attention.
I'm actually very thankful for the locals who actually took time to actually help us, like the sisters and the state students and all the doctors.
You know, being a pharmacy without patient interaction, you tend to feel like very behind the scenes, but actually when you are behind the scenes, you make a lot of things happen. Yeah. The locals are really happy when you make an effort to like acknowledge, get in touch with them, to like call their names, and then like when you pronounce it well, they like it.
Why did you all choose to stay here and not move to the city?
Yeah, karena kita lahir di sini. Kalau sama kita di sini, ini tak darah tumpah di sini.
I think I learn much more from them. Like, even though they are living in an environment that is, you just can't imagine for someone who's living in the city. But they are always so content about life and they are always so happy.
Yeah.